Well, the Rainbow Larikeets around about sunset come into the Norfolk Island Pines down in Cottesloe to roost. And they make a hell of a noise. They're actually not native to Western Australia, and they escaped from the university and have displaced parrots like the 28. So as beautiful as they are, that's their pest. The sun really does reflect off them. There's a famous pylon. Once held a shark net in place, and the parrots are soon to go crazy as the sun goes down. It's getting noisier and noisier. And as the sun disappears, the parrots come to roost. Nice pair, getting ready for bed. Finding a little roost for the night. That's a good hideaway. Another pair. Getting cozy. They're sweet birds, really. But the naturalists would say they've displaced the 28 and other parrots that are native to Western Australia.